Both approaches are absolutely complementary. FHIR was built for exchanging data, and it's a big step forward from the previous versions of HL7. OpenEHR is built for data persistence. It's much more stable, which is what is needed to store data long-term, ideally for the lifetime of the patient. So we need a combination of both, OpenEHR for storing the data and FHIR for data exchange.